Carlos was an associate of ours. We called him Baba Yaga.
The boogeyman?
Well, John wasn't exactly the boogeyman. He was the one you sent to kill the fucking boogeyman. Oh. John is a man of focus. Commitment. Sheer will. Something you know very little about. I once saw him kill three men in a bar. With a pencil. With a fucking... pencil. Suddenly one day, he asked to leave. It's over a woman, of course. So I made a deal with him. I gave him an impossible task. A job no one could have pulled off. The bodies he